If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more delicious recipes. Also, click on the notification bell so that you get notified each time I upload a new recipe.
Hello, Namaste. Hope you enjoyed my last week's recipe of makki ki roti that were delicious and soft. And to fulfill my promise, I have come up with sarso ka saag recipe. This is made with various green leafy vegetables and not just mustard or sarso. Only 2 tablespoons of clarified butter or desi ghee makes this delicious.
Please note the ingredients for sarso ka saag: mustard or sarso, spinach or palak, fenugreek or methi, radish or muli ke patte, dill or soya, tomato or tomato, onion or pyaz, garlic or lehsun, ginger or adrak, cornmeal or makki ka aata, salt or namak, turmeric or haldi, cumin seeds or zira, dry red chilli or sukhi lal mirch, clarified butter or desi ghee. First of all, we need to wash the green leaves very nicely in lukewarm water with a little bit of turmeric and salt into it. Please check description box for more details on this. Now rinse and finely chop the green leaves. And now we have to pressure cook the green leaves. You can even do this in an open pot, but it would take a longer time to cook. So other greens are added to mellow down the pungent sharp taste of mustard here. Add in 6 to 8 garlic cloves and 2 inch ginger piece. Also add turmeric and little bit of salt. Green vegetables do not need a lot of salt for cooking. Add in 1 chopped tomato and 1 glass or 2 cups of water to it. This was dill that I forgot to add earlier. In a pot, add 2 tablespoons of clarified butter or desi ghee. Add in cumin seeds and remaining garlic cloves that are finely chopped and finely chopped ginger piece. Finely chopped onion also. All of these for about 2 minutes on medium high heat. Now add in green chilies to your taste. And dry red chilies also go in. Fry for 1 or 2 minutes more till they achieve a golden color like this. Now reserve a little bit of tempering for garnish and now add in the puree of greens. I used a mixie for this purpose. As soon as you add the puree in the pot, please close the lid of the pot because it would splutter out. And I don't want you to burn yourself. After about 1 minute, reduce the heat to medium. Mix well. Add in cornmeal. This and see that there are no lumps in this saag. Mix well. And now reduce the heat to low and let it cook open for about 30 minutes. After which, garnish with the reserved garnish, tempering and butter to your taste. Enjoy this saag with soft delicious makki ki roti and jaggery by the side. Thanks for watching.